grows tired of the good fortune in his hand. He trades his life for something foolish.